And then I'm gonna have to ask Cody where the fuck you at. Come back and get me.
I'm gonna be so honest with you right now, like, girl, that's the money I'd have to turn down. I couldn't put that money in my pocket knowing I pimped out a trip.
I could.
I am such a motherfucker after a moment.
I'm a dirtbag.
That's a moment you do not pass up. If the motherfucker's down and you can bring them, line them up, boom, go to town.
Right. I'll miss a meal, bro. I'll miss a meal for a day.
I'll sit there and laugh about how that happened, bro. Tell the shit as I'm happening.
Like nobody saw something. Just think, nigga, when I put that money in a poker machine, did you realize that you just got a dude to suck another dude's dick for you to come up on and play some video poker?
Push the button.
I'm laughing that this shit wasn't going on a long time ago. Fuck, what the hell? Bro, they're doing it anyways. Usually they're like, real talk, it takes nothing but a minute to go over here and be like, yeah, that's what you're into. I'm trying to get some fetty and out, good. I'm on the next mission. I wouldn't do it all day. That wouldn't be the number one trick.
Let's go pimp homos.
We're gonna have an intermission session right now. Flail TV. It's like the reunion.
I don't know. So, are you with me? You with, huh?
No.
Hell yeah, I'll pimp a tranny.
Line them up. Hey, I got the butt. Let's roll.
Record.
What, selfie?
Let's do it, for real.
Mr. Lowe, I heard that you've come across with your new record albums and you've done real good. And I heard that you've been selling neck lately.
No, I'll be like, hey, all propaganda, man, the same.
It's not propaganda.
I'll be like, who's telling you that? I'll be like, it's kind of funny. I'll just probably roll with it and be like, yeah, fuck it, whatever.
But I want to ask.
Back to you, Bob.
I'll be like, fucking in the business. I'll be like, what's up? You suck dick too? That's what I probably would have said on TV or whatever the fuck it was. Because I've been like, I'll line up Cuzzy right here, bop, go. That's another 20. Feel me? And now we're on radio. Anybody else out there? Hi, hello. No, I'm playing. That's discriminating. But anyways, it's a joke, bro. I don't take that shit seriously. I don't care. I live in the moment. I could give up $60 real quick. It ain't my shit. Should have been my shit for 5 minutes. So right. I ain't even know
what it's done.
My fucking rims hurt.
I'm not putting nothing on our friendship. As of today, I might have to go clean and sober today.
You love my rims hurt.
Well, I think my...
I don't even know.
Hey, homie, I'm blessed for you.
Done,
hey,
no, it's not even that. It's not
hey,
like
brother, you got some soft ass hands. I am so blessed. I am blessed right now because this is what it takes for me to really just. I don't even need to. This nigga, this just really just gave me deja vu.
I'm just gonna.
I don't even know. Hey, I don't want to be on camera with that. The whole thing was like real. That's really what happened, homie. That's what's up.
I mean,
I probably did the same thing again, bro. Cause I'm all about being all. Hey, boom, go. You gonna suck dick for 60? You bop bop. Go get it real quick. I'm out, cuz. I do it regardless. You just put me in to get some money if I just. That's nothing. I got that. I'd go like this, bro. Look in my pocket. Nothing. Look in my pocket. Nothing. I'm hungry as fuck. There's nothing in my stomach. Wop wop. First move right there. Every fucking move that come my way. Shit that I wouldn't even think. Dog, I did not play in the fuck.
You say you used to live in Brooklyn, like and all that shit. How you been?
What?
Like how you were saying, like basically there's nothing in your pockets and all
yeah,
that.
Yeah, bro, I'm trying to eat, bro. So no one's taking care of me, homie, but me, dog.
But if it makes sense, it's like, you know, a pimping on a transvestite, ain't nothing changed if you do, you've lived the same.
Bro, I'm going to do it for 5 minutes, 10 minutes, get my money real quick, line them up, and get my money, I'm out.
But that make no sense. If you live like that your whole life, dude, you ain't missing then, bro.
Bro, that's not my whole life. That was just like 2-3 minutes that might have happened, but the motherfucker was like, no, I'm like, all right, well, then that, you ain't about your money.
Yeah,
I was upset as soon as my motherfucker was like, no, I'm not really up to all that. I'm not down for 10 years, bro. I've been seeing the trickiest of the trickiest. Chicken all day, every day about everything.
I'm not about my money at all.
I'm not about money like that, homie. Hey. That's not my fucking motivation every day is to go sell dicks to motherfuckers who want to suck, line them up, and cash out 20.
If you really want me to be honest
that's
with you,
that's not my shit, dog. All right, but check this out.
I'm not even saying that because I got to go back and look at this car. But on the way up there, I mean, I do got to get some crank, and it's from the game.
I don't even got anybody off the top.
No, homie, my partner. And I say this already, he does hair.
I already know.
And I'm not even on no weirdo shit. Mm-hmm. He's a faggot and he shoots dope. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And I put this on my
Twitter. That was just the other house that he took me to, too. I'm like, damn, Cody, what's going on? Why would I do that for that motherfucker but not line them up? Why would that change? I did it right there, bop.
And one of them said that they don't even have no gag reflexes, so you can arch extra 15 on that, homie. Well,
hey, check it out. That goes for 20.
You guys are so retarded.
New drink.
One part Alizé, two parts Cristal.
Shit, he's gonna struggle with this.
I'm gonna start just for today. No, how does it go? God grant me the serenity to accept the things.